Gucci's, Gucci. Wow. I'm in Dillard's. Oh, what goes around comes around is well, who do business with them. Mm-hmm. We got some Garnier. A bean. What goes around comes around. Okay. Let's see the prices. $2,300. Oh, y'all is got to be kidding. $1,350 for that. What's up, boss? You know I'm in my favorite side of the building. All of them right here.
All of them here?
Yeah, I know who they... Where is it? I'll show you. First of all, that one is a nice one.
I like that.
The multicolor?
I like that.
But I always wanted this one. That's one I always want to hold this for. This. I'm talking about my pocketbook. Yeah, hold that. I'm going to look at the front for this one. $1,985 for that. Y'all is too expensive in here. Oh, y'all, that's mine. That's not this, that's mine. This who I'm carrying today again. I've been liking her again. And then they got some vintage vintage Fendi. That's kind of cute. It looks good too. Where's the price for it? I don't know what the price is for it. But this is another one I could consider. But they giving me sticker shop. And these, it's not in that great a condition. They're giving me just sticker shock, y'all. I don't understand. They want $1,350 for that. I couldn't do it. Oh, that's $1,325. That's not bad. That one don't have a strap. That's a nice one. This is a tote. $1,275, that ain't bad at all. That's not bad. For that price, that's not bad at all. Here's the little one. $9.98. Now that stick is shocking. Is that what it says? Oh no. No, this is just too much.
$17.95.
How much?
$17.95. That's madness.
Wow.
That's a lot of money.
That's a lot of money for that. That's crazy.